theme of our Christmas program 2022 is Merry Christmas, Faith Temple Style. So to open this program, we are going to have a poem by T.J. Scott. Please welcome him onto the stage.
The name of my poem is Welcome. We welcome you to our Christmas program, those that travel far and those from there. Welcome to our sanctuary where we worship, exalt Christ, and make a joyful noise. We have a packed program in store, planned with you in mind. As we celebrate the birth of the Christ child, toast to you, and you, and you, and you. Welcome to Christmas program, Faith Temple Style.
Amen. And so now we invite the missionettes, who will give us a choral speech. So let's make them feel welcome. Round of applause.
It's a temple Christmas. Woohoo! It's almost the end of the year, 2022. We have been through so many challenges, but we have seen many miracles too.
We passed through a pandemic, a bad flu, and a very active hurricane, just to name a few.
God has been so good to us, and without him on our side,
we go to the cooking stew. So now, let's take time to celebrate with a big, big bang.
The birth of the one who came from on high to rule the angels down.
In case you forget. Forget his name, his precious holy name.
His name is Jesus.
The one who came to die and take away all our shame.
So now, sit back, relax, and fellowship with us just for a little while as we celebrate our awesome King Jesus. Temple Style.
Amen. Round of applause. We now invite the junior choir, who is going to do a song called The Name of Jesus.
Hey. lifted higher. Hey, hey. In your name, every knee shall bow. In your name, oh man, I say, we call upon the name. Call that name. What's that name? Call that name. Oh,
invite Richard Kujo, who will do his poem.
It's almost here, the time we all look forward to. It's Faith Temple's Christmas special. We have songs, poems, pantomime, monologues, and dances. And do not forget Mr. Peters and his drama. Always leaves us in a trance. Do you remember Haman hanging from his gallows? Or King Darius, who held a banquet for 7 days? Or Jesus being born in a stable filled with animals and flies? Or perhaps you will see Jonah being swallowed by a whale. But that is not so. If you are to know what went on, sit back, buckle your seatbelts, as we take you on a journey as never before.
So we now invite Angel Hald and Cordelia Peters to do a scripture reading.
Our scripture reading is taken from Luke chapter 1, verses 39 to 45. And Mary arose in those days and went into the hill country with haste into a city of Judah, and entered the house of Zacharias and saluted Elizabeth. And it came to pass that when Elizabeth heard the salutation of Mary, the babe leaped in her womb, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Ghost. And she spake out with a loud voice and said,
Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb. And whence is this to me, that the mother of my Lord should come to me? For lo, as soon as the voice of the salutation sounded in my ears, the babe leaped in my womb for joy. And blessed is she that believeth, for there shall be a performance of those things which were told her from the Lord.
Amen. We now have a song by the Woman Ministries along with the congregation, and we're going to sing Silent Night.
Silent night, oh. He will grow to teach and to love. He will spread the word about this forever book.
His gentle way and his touch will turn water to wine. This newborn child is wondrous and divine.
Go ahead, Clarence.
His words will be placed in a book for all to read. His words will help heal all those who are in need. This is the gift, no price to ever be given, and after death he will be risen.
This wondrous
story has reached all corners of the globe. Mm-hmm. A king is born, one who does not wear fine robe.
We now invite the Telesfords, who will do a song, Hallelujah, Salvation and Glory. So put your hands together as we welcome them.
Hallelujah, Salvation and Glory, honor and power unto the God. For the Lord our God is mighty. Yes, the Lord our God is omnipotent. And the Lord our God, he is wonderful.
Hallelujah, salvation and glory, honor and unto the Lord our God. For the Lord our God is mighty. Yes, the Lord our God is omnipotent. And the Lord our God, he is wonderful. All praise.
have a scripture reading from Joel Fargus, who is going to be reading from Luke chapter 2, verse 15 to 20.
The scripture reading will be taken from Luke chapter 2, verses 15 to 20. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into the heaven, the shepherds say one to another, "Let us now go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which is come to pass, which the Lord had made us known unto us." And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. And when they had seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all they that heard it wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen, and it was told unto them. Here ends the scripture.
Amen. The shepherds rejoiced after they saw our Savior and our King. So I now invite Coran Peters, who will do his poem. And after Coran comes, yes, let's give him a round of applause. Raj Kozia, you are up next after Coran.
The name of my poem is The Father's Gift. We give our thanks this Christmas morn because our Lord and King is born. He brought to us his peace and love, the Father's gift from heaven above.
My poem title is entitled Gifts of Love. What am I giving for Christmas? I am giving the gift of love that cost me nothing. It was sent from heaven above. When the package of love arrived, there were more than enough. You see, I'm giving the gift of love that was sent to me.
The name of my poem is Joyful Christmas. I like big presents. I like small presents too. But the best presents of all, God gave to me, God gave to you.
So now we invite the junior choir, and they are going to sing a song for us. Born is the King. So let's make them feel welcome. Let's put our hands together for the junior choir.
Born unto us this day, a Savior.
Hero and Agape Miller.
It's Christmas with a difference. Christmas is more than a day in December. It's all the things we love to remember. The gifts under the Christmas tree, the new curtains hanging splendidly, our brightly colored dresses we model for all to see. But Christmas is more than those, you see.
Christmas with a difference. It's the birthday of who gave himself willingly so that when we come to him in humility, we will receive his grace willingly.
I now invite the senior choir who will sing along with the congregation, Away in a Manger. Choir would be doing a song, The 12 Days of Christmas. And this is Faith Temple's Christmas program. Merry Christmas, Faith Temple style. I'm borrowing Tejay's, you know, little welcome there. So let's make the senior choir welcome. Let's give them a round of applause. Amen.
My Jesus gave to me. My Jesus gave to me. of glory, 7 days rejoicing, 6 songs of praises, 5 tales of joy, 4 trumpet songs, 3 pretty friends, 2 dancing shoes, and he gave me the victory. Songs of praises, 5 tales of joy, 4 trumpet songs, 3 pretty friends, 2 dancing shoes, and he gave me the victory. On the 12th day of Christmas, my Jesus gave to me. Jesus gave to me.
Jesus, our Savior who was born. Wonderful.
So now we have a musical medley by the Faith Temple's musicians.
Thank you. Perfect gift. At Christmas time, we make a search for gifts that are just right for all of our family and friends to make their Christmas bright. God has given a perfect gift. It's meant for everyone. He sent him down so long ago, his own beloved son. It is a gift that's always right. Salvation through this one, and it will last eternally. God's gift can't be outdone.
Amen, amen. We have another poem by Isaac Ali and Ravia Kozier.
Ravia Kozier.
The name of my poem is A Special Gift. I heard about a special gift that someone sent her way. It came to earth from heaven above on that first Christmas day. A gift not wrapped in paper or tied in a bow, but a gift wrapped up in flesh and blood sent many years ago. Sent not just one person, but to all who would receive, whose presence is in one's heart, not underneath a tree.
A special gift. A gift to last a lifetime, a gift to that has no end. A gift to live within our hearts and take away our sins. And all who will receive this gift become the sons of God. This very special Christmas gift is Jesus Christ the Lord.
Amen. To do their scripture readings, first we will have Rejon Kojo. And you would be reading from Matthew chapter 1 from verses 21 to 23. After Rejon, we're going to have Dylan and Rashad, all right?
Today's scripture reading will be taken from Matthew chapter 1 verses 21 to 23. And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Not all this was done, that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us. Here ends the scripture reading.
Today, our scripture reading will be taken from Matthew chapter 2, verses 1 to 12.
Now, when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, said, "Where is he? Is born the King of Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and are come to worship him." When Herod the king heard these things, he was troubled, and all Jerusalem with him. And when he had gathered all the chief priests and scribes of the people together, he had demanded of them where Christ should be born. And they said unto him,
"In Bethlehem of Judea, for thus it is written by the prophet, and thou, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, art not the least among the princes of Judah, for out of thee shall come a governor that shall rule my people Israel." Then Herod, when he had privily called the wise men, inquired of them diligently what time the star appeared. And he sent them to Bethlehem and said, "Go and search diligently for the young child. And when ye have found him, bring me word again, that I may come and worship him also." When they had heard the king, they departed. And lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them, till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy.
And when they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary, his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold, and frankincense, and myrrh, and being warned of God in a dream that they should not return to Herod, they departed into their own country another way.
Pay temple style indeed. Amen. We thank God for that star, yes? Amen. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. So now we have a song from the men's ministry and congregation called We Three Kings.
And a special announcement. Now, men, you are to sing the chorus throughout. And the congregation, we will join in on the last verse, okay?
Star of royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us through thy perfect night. Born a king in Bethlehem's green, gold I bring to crown him again. Forever, ceasing never, over us all to reign. Frankincense
So now we're going to have a dance. And that is by none other, our dance group, the Diadem Dancers. So put your hands together. Let's welcome Diadem Dancers.
Cheer to young and old, meek in the bold, ding dong, ding dong. That is the song with joyful ring, all caroling. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising their sound, o'er hill and dale, telling their tales.
Sing Hosanna. Put your hands together for them.
Yeah. trumpet, hey. We rejoicing, hey. We are waving, hey, hey. The angels, hey. They are singing, woo. Hosanna in the highest.
The angels are singing, Hosanna in the highest. The angels are singing, Hosanna in the highest.
We proclaim it, we rejoice it, hey. We are waving, hey. We are speaking, hey, hey. The angels, hey. Are rejoicing, woo.
Is here with us. And God has given to us the best gift of all, the gift of his Son, Jesus Christ. He who knew no sin, he became sin for us, that we might become the righteousness of God in him. Let's just bow our heads at this time and just meditate and just think about that great gift, the gift, not material things, because they would all perish, they would all wax old as doth a garment, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. You are here this morning. You heard it in poetry. You heard it in songs. You heard it in dance. You heard it everywhere you could think about. And the greatest question this morning, have you received that gift that God has given, his only begotten Son? For God so loved us that he was willing to give his very best. Hallelujah, his only Son. Have you received God's gift as yet? This morning is your opportunity to say to God, God, thank you for the gift of your Son Jesus. And I want to receive him today as my personal Lord and Savior. Do we have such a person like this? You're saying this morning, I want that gift, the gift of eternal life, who is Jesus Christ. He was born King. Hallelujah. Do we have such a person like this? You're going to receive the best gift you have ever received in your whole life. Jesus Christ, God's gift to us all. Do we have anyone? A boy, a girl, a man, a woman, whoever you are. Or maybe you received that gift, you know, but you did not cherish it and appreciate it the way you should. And you have fallen short. And you're saying to God this morning, I want to rededicate my life once more to the gift of eternal life, who is Jesus Christ. Do we have anyone here? You want to recommit your life to the Lord? Is there such a person? The privilege is yours to do so this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let us all stand, please. And let us just bow our heads and just give God thanks. You know, there is so much we have to give thanks for. Hallelujah. Open your mouth and just say, God, thank you. Thank him for the gift of eternal life. That precious gift. Hallelujah. The gift of his dear Son, Jesus. Father, we thank you. We praise you. God, we worship you. We bless your name. Hallowed be your name, Lord. Thank you. Thank you for sending Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, that you came. Hallelujah. 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 Lord, we give you thanks and we give you praise. And we bless your holy name. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who come in the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. We praise you, Lord. Hallowed be your name. We bless your name. We worship your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Father, we worship you this morning. God, we thank you for your son, Jesus, the gift of eternal life. Hallelujah. We worship you. And Father, as we say to you thanks, thanks for that precious gift. Yes, Lord. Jesus, he is Lord. For unto us is born. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The King eternal, immortal, invisible, the only wise God, be all honor, be all glory, be all power, all majesty.